So here's my configuration. This is the Ethernet module, infrared diode, and remote control home plug. Now it's turned off. If I want to listen some sound, some music, for example this, I press control plus one. The plug is turned on. The volume is turning up and music is playing. I can turn the volume up. I can change the input or mute. And to turn it off, I simply press Ctrl plus 0. And that's it.